Good works and then let him glorify the Lord.